Do you want to stop auto-update in Chrome and Edge on Windows PC? Then you are at the right place, as here is what to do. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. All web browsers come with support for auto-updates. This includes Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, and Mozilla Firefox too. But with these updates, the browser comes with the support of new features, web APIs, and better rendering. However, these updates might cause many issues. It includes incompatibility with some websites, depreciation of features, and more. This might push someone to stop the auto-updates of these web browsers. So in this guide, we will be checking out how to stop auto-update in Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, on Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Using the Windows Services Manager. Type services in the Windows search box and select the appropriate result. From the popular list of services, look for the Google Updater service, Google Update service, or look for similar Google Updates service. One by one, right-click on them and select Properties. Make sure that service's status is set to be stopped. Disable Chrome Auto Update. Also, select the startup type to be disabled, select Apply and select OK. Reboot your computer and automatic updates will now be stopped for Google Chrome. Method 2. Using MSConfig or System Configuration Utility. Look for MSConfig in the Windows search box and select System Configuration. Navigate to the Services tab. Uncheck the entries for the following entries: Google Update Services, Google Update Service or similar Google Update Service. Select Apply and then select OK. You will be all set after you reboot your computer. How to disable automatic update of Edge browser? To stop Microsoft Edge from updating automatically, you can follow any of these methods. Method 1. Using Registry. Open Registry Editor and go to the following key: /key_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft/edge-update. Create a dword value named update default and give it a value of 0. This will block Edge auto updates. For more details, follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.